If I'm selling one piece of garments to an end consumer direct that is valued less than $100 using USPS, do I still have to have the dual English and French labels?
The English and French labels don't have anything to do with the value of the product. So yes, if it's something that's being sold directly to a consumer, the labels should be bilingual.
Okay, excellent.